Hi, this is an assignment for Game Social and Cultural Studies. Deconstruct what agency is from a non-video game approach. In general terms, agency is defined as an agent being with the capacity to act on their own and make their own choices. There are many factors that influence one choices and controls or limit an agent and the decision they make. Some examples of the factors of influence are social class, religion, gender, ethnicity, ability, costumes. Agency can be classified as unconsciousness, such as things that you do every day, involuntary behaviors, such as breathing, or a purposeful, goal-directed activity, for example, wanting to be a pilot. An agent usually has some sort of knowledge about their physical activity, as well as the goals that the activity is aimed at realizing. Self-agency is described as the power an individual has over their own life. A sense of agency determines to which degree you feel you have the control over your mind, body, and environment. Individuals can either be high agency or low agency. Let's say you are having a conversation with your friend and she tells you that you cannot do something. A person with a sense of high agency will not be able to unhear that and will prove that he or she can do it. High agency people look to bend reality to their will. They either find a way or make a way. However, a person with a sense of low agency will just agree and finish the topic. Low agency people accept the story that is given to them. They never ask questions, they are passive, they outsource all the decision-making to other people. Some psychologists have said that a high sense of agency is one of the most important things that brings happiness. If a person does not have control over their actions and environment, they won't be happy. Thank you for watching.